Here's a test oscillator set, AN/PRM-10, manufactured by the Taffet Radio and Television Company, which I don't believe I've ever heard of them. Last calibrated 23rd of June 1969. Let's open her up, see what we have. Well, inside the cover, we have a nice laminated schematic of the instrument, along with all the different coils and stuff that come along with it that are all in here. I think it's the first time I've actually taken a real good look at this. What do we have? This here is the power cord on one cable. And the second cable is the oscillator here. I'm sure this releases somehow out of the case. DC microamps and tuning. Of course, we have a fuse and a spare. Power, oscillator, a diode, modular or CW, external modulator, phones, Berkshire transformer, and then we have the coils. Z202, 5 to 10 megacycles. We got 2 to 5, 5 to 10, 10 to 22, just running the gamut up to 400 megacycles. Let's see if I can get this out of here. Maybe a little stubborn because it hasn't been taken out in so many years. In fact, I don't think I'm going to force it right now. But yep. I don't think I have the instructions for this. I'm going to have to search online to find them. And here's an Allen wrench. And a little lanyard. How about that? Alrighty. I got her unstuck and out of the cabinet. And I'm going to demonstrate one function. He has a signal generator. What I do is I plugged in the 45 to 100 megacycle diode and let's see on the meter here. And I have it's 99.5 on the radio. It's a good reference point. Not that I care to hear all of this, but anyhow. Get right by it. I mean, this is incredibly accurate, considering how long it's sat and how long it's been calibrated. I mean, 99.5 I don't know if the camera's picking up on it, but I mean, that needle is right before the mark. And then, I guess that's the power of the output. Now, as far as a...
Hey, we're working on a...
Oh, here's something else funny, too.
It's Christmas tunes, ladies and gentlemen. But the fast approaching holiday season.
Let me switch it over to CW.
Yeah,
so that turns off the modulated signal. So there it's dead there. So I'm actually tuning another station with the signal generator. Alrighty. Now, as a signal detector, you switch it over to diode. And honestly, I gotta read through the manual some more. I haven't quite figured it out yet because the meter doesn't seem to move. Whoops. Well, I know what it is. It's not gonna pick the signal up out the air. I need a transmitter of some sort, which I don't have set up right now. Sorry for the view like that. You know, if I had a transmitter when I tuned this, the needle would deflect appropriately when I got on the generated signal. But yep, still working great. It's the ANPRM10 test oscillator. And this thing does have four tubes in it also. It has a 6XW, X4W. An 082, a 6AV6, and a 6005. And then it has a JAN955. So it's got five tubes in it. And they're all inside the little case here, which I have not opened up. But yeah, that's how you work the thing. It's meant to be used in the field. Alrighty, guys.